Hello, Free Willy.
Writing your memoirs? Don't forget the hyphen between spider and man.
Get the chopper ready. I won't be long. I'm surprised you made it this far. But your foolishness ends now.
You do know I can still see you, right?
8 years of this insolence.
Well, shit!
Oh, for me? You shouldn't have!
Gotta wait for an opening.
Ow.
It's reloading. Now!
How is this happening?
What's wrong, Willy? You seem angry.
I will destroy you!
Get your best shot!
Right back at ya, bitch!
Give me an opening.
Woo! Oh shit. Someone didn't miss workout day.
What's wrong with this city?
Huh. I was gonna say the same to you.
You know what to do, man.
Surround it.
Okay. That was quite a lot of bullshit from you. Oh man, he just keeps freaking beating me with that shit.
You fool! I don't. What do I pay you for?
Set the bar.
No, I can handle myself. Imbecile! Where are the reinforcements?
Oh, boss. Oh, shit. Ow. Going down? Wee-ah!
So, should we kiss now? Maybe later. Herman! Long time no see. Hey, I'm no lawyer, but I'm pretty sure that's a parole violation. Oops, guess we're stuck in here for a while. Wanna play 20 questions? No? How about we thumb wrap? Okay, face punch it is. Whoa, your gauntlets are all digital now, aren't they?
Have it your way. You wanna fight? Let's fight!
Man, can't wait to put you back behind bars so we can talk science. Remember our first fight? Me, so young and stupid. You, just stupid.
You talk too much!
Well, that's a matter of opinion. I mean, are there any standard metrics for how much talking one should do? And who determines the ideal ratio of talking versus not talking? Also, how would you measure? Words per minute? Syllables per second? Or is it more about how many words one uses to express a single thought? It's also subjective.
Okay, now I can do some real damage.
Why are you doing this, Herman?
Because if I don't, they'll kill me!
Okay, catch this one with your face! You know, people don't use banks anymore. You're lucky you found actual cash. If you really want to rob banks, try day trading. It's all the rage. Wait. Oh, no! Aw, come on, Herman! If you tell me who you're working for, I can help you cut a deal.
If I cough, I'm dead! They made that very clear! Gotcha!
Yourself. Literally. Halloween!
The name's Taskmaster, and you're about to get taken to school. I am a photoreflexive memory. Anything I see you do, I can do.
Softened him up. Time for Plan B.
was almost heartwarming, Electro. You really grew in prison, didn't you? Missed me, now you got it. You know what? Forget I said anything. I can damage him if I web the transformer. But I don't think you guys are assessing this situation accurately.
You won't do that again!
Thank you.
down, one to go. How many times have we done this dance, Adrian? A dozen? Two dozen?
Once too many. Tonight will be your last waltz. Stay still!
Something real quick. Electro's been grounded.
Spider-Man, I presume. If you really cared about this city, you'd be helping me expose Osborn for the criminal he is.
By killing innocent people?
I would have restored the power.
You're sick. You need help.
I have all the help I need, and we will not stop until Norman gets what he deserves.
Someone your own size, Rhino.
There is no one my size, Hulk.
Or maybe we could just talk it out. Rhino, what's with the team up? I thought you were a loner.
Means an end, Hulk. All of my means an end.
So what's the end for these particular means?
Freedom! True freedom! No more future! No more life!
Let's wrap this up.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job. Let's finish this.
Oh, Scorch, love you, but you do know it's going to be cut in, right?
What were you going to do if I didn't show up? Beg him to give up?
Yes, that is exactly what I would have
done. Like an old married couple, you two.
Get him!
Get him! Calm down and help him!
Guys!
Rhino's getting his suit removed. What did Octavius promise you, Scorpion?
Nobody. Gargan has no principles. He fights for profit.
Untrue. I'd rip Spider-Man's face off for free.
Now's my chance.
Do you know what Octavius will do if he finds out you failed?
I failed?
Yes, you, freak show!
Time might help you boys learn to play nice. All right, Yuri, that's four down. Just Octavius and Lee left.
Something tells me they won't be as easy. They're only half our problem, though. Devil's Breath cases are getting worse, and Oscorp is being coy about an anti-serum. I'm worried they're seeing dollar signs in a seller's market.
I'd expect nothing less from our beloved mayor. Leave Devil's Breath to me. One of my best people is on it.
Only sample.
No! No, Martin! Look, I told you I'm sorry. It was an accident. I was trying to help.
Yeah. You don't help people. You use them.
This won't bring your parents back.
Why do you insist on trying to save this piece of scum?
I'm trying to save you, Martin. Don't let revenge win. Fight it!
In a boss fight, bud. Hold on.
Yeah.
made it, Martin! You can walk away!
No! Osborn must suffer!
I know. But this is the wrong way, Martin.
Useless. Otto?
That look on your face. You can't imagine how satisfying it is. Ready for your final act?
Hey.
Where's Otto?
Gone. I would not worry about him right now.
He needs a hospital.
No hospital. Feast.
And once again, we have live footage of Mayor Osborn being held captive on the roof of Oscorp Tower.
You want me to beg? Not gonna happen.
The world will know the truth before they mop you off the pavement. Tell them what you did.
I never.
Everything you have is built on lies! Lies! You stole my company, my ideas! Now, the truth.
The truth. Okay. The truth is, you were only ever worth a damn when you worked for me! The truth is, you could never accept that I'm better than you! You're a failure, Otto! And you always will be!
Anti-serum! Otto, you've worked your whole life to help people. Please.
You're fighting the wrong man. But have it your way.
We don't have much time! Please!
I'll turn over the anti-serum when Osborn pays for his crimes! Fire!
Just give me the anti-serum! You've already done enough to ruin Osborn!
No! He always found us back! He had to lose everything!
Weaknesses!
I have no weaknesses! Enough blood! You're wasting my time!
are dying! They need the anti-serum now!
I will cure the city after I bring down Osborne!
Save the city! Then we can do whatever you want!
I already know what I want! Now get out of my way before I really hurt you! How much is Osborne paying you to protect him?
I'm not protecting him! I'm trying to save the city! Give me the anti-serum, and I promise Osborne will face charges!
Liar! Just like Osborne! Nothing but lies!
I won't let you win. This means too much to me! Not more than it means to me!
Ugh!
tired, Parker.
Not tired. Just hurt. Otto!
If you want to change the world, you have to be the kind of man who can make the hardest decisions.
I couldn't agree more! No! The antidote.
Peter, I saw you as a son. I should have known you'd turn on me, just like all the others.
Turn? I've worshipped you, your mind, your conscience, wanting to help others, the way you never gave up.
That's because men like us have a duty, a responsibility, to use our talents in the service of others. Even if they don't appreciate it, we have to do what's best for those beneath us. Whether they understand it or not.
No, you're wrong! You are everything I wanted to be! You just threw it away!
Yes, of course. You're right, Peter. Oh, I see that now. The neural interface affected my mind. But I can fix it. We can fix it together. If you'll help me.
I'll do everything I can. I'll make sure you get the best help.
No! If they put me away, they'll take my arms! I'll be trapped in this useless body! Please, Peter. That wasn't me. You said you'd never abandon me. You promised. Remember? And of course, you rest easy, knowing your secret is safe with me.
You do what you think is best, Doc. It's all any of us can.
Peter?
Even when it hurts like hell.
Peter, where are you going? Peter?